titled Free and Easy. Very quickly, before I read it out, it's just a wee quick about the paths of life for many people. The things we see, hear about, the things we do to ourselves, and where we could end up. Anyway, you'll gather it in once I'm finished reading it out. Here we go, hope you like it. And I hope at the end it you're free and easy. Here we go. Well, I've signed in and out my life that many times over. It's only free and easy when you're having fun. It's goddamn hard when it's going so wrong. To get back to the free and easy, you've got to be tough. The ins and outs of life, good or bad, make you or break you. I signed out. I was two levels away from getting slayed, and one more count. I was to rot in a prison cell or order my last meal before I die. So I signed in again. I dug down deep to get it back. I checked in where it all began. I wiped my nose from my own baby's tears so that I could cry on the outside and be a better man. So I shuffled my feet. My pockets were empty, but the change in me, it's goddamn hard when it's going so wrong. To get back to the free and easy, you've got to be tough. The ins and outs of life, good or bad, make you or break you. This time, it's got to be done. So I signed on the dotted line below my born name. Now reborn from where it all began, I threw away my hatredness in the burning past, and instantly, from below, he came from burning hell, asking me to sing for him in anger flaming words, not to be of love. So in softer words, I says to him, I've been through hell and back. I've signed in and out my life that many times over. It's only free and easy when you're having fun. And instantly, my heart started beating stronger and tears of love. I threw at him. He disappeared so very quick, and I became a better man. Oh, life is never easy. Please, stay strong, free and easy. Well, that's it, people. Just a wee quick about the paths of life. And I sincerely hope yous are free and easy at the end of it. And I hope it helps you, even just a wee bit. And we're going to go and make din-dins.